At number 8 is an English-born superstar whose career began when she won a talent contest at the age of 15. Olivia Newton-John and Heart Attack. You want me, you. This week's countdown is the second top 10 single from the album Daylight Again. Crosby, Stills, and Nash are at number 10 with Southern Cross.
'Cause the truth you might be running from is so small, but it's as big as the promise of a coming day.
The number 8 song is by a native Australian whose very first music group had to disband because it was interfering with their homework. Heart Attack by Olivia Newton-John.
Gone to heaven, what a way to go.
Number 4 song is from an English artist who once recorded an album of nothing but hits from the 1940s. Joe Jackson and Steppin' Out. Next week in the top 10 is the first collaboration between Joe Cocker and Jennifer Warnes. The number 3 song is Up Where We Belong. At number 2 is a superstar who co-wrote his latest hit with Burt Bacharach and Carol Bayer Sager. Heartlight is the new single for Neil Diamond. The number 5 song is by an artist who teamed with Michael McDonald to write 1980's Song of the Year, Minute by Minute. Kenny Loggins with Steve Perry has a big hit with Don't Fight It. The number 3 hit is from a singer and composer whose songs have been recorded by Carly Simon, Nicolette Larson, and Aretha Franklin. Michael McDonald and I Keep Forgetting.
Keep forgetting.
At number 2 is a group whose first album went double platinum in 1969. Santana and Hold On. Begin this week with Illinois native Dan Fogelberg. Missing You is at number 10.
I'm always somewhere that I never belong. Ooh, I'm missing you.
Love it tomorrow. Won't you please promise me?
The number 9 song, enjoying its 4th week in the top 10, is Love Me Tomorrow by Chicago. At Number six is an artist who opened the show at The Who's final concert in Toronto. Joe Jackson has the hit Steppin' Out.
We'll be there in just a while. If you follow me.
Number four is a movie theme that's enjoyed 7 weeks in the top 10. Joe Cocker and Jennifer Warnes with Up Where We Belong.
The lift is up where we belong. Up from the world below. Up where the clear winds blow.
Come on, you little fighter. No need to get up tighter.
The countdown at number three is a group whose Breakfast at America album was certified gold in 18 countries. Supertramp and It's Raining Again. Number two is a duo who first began working together while attending Temple University in Philadelphia. Daryl Hall and John Oates with Man Eater. The number one song for the second week in a row is from an artist who's written and produced hit records for such stars as Diana Ross and Kenny Rogers, Lionel Richie, and Truly.
Love will last forever because I'm with you. You know you're all right.
This week is a song that was written and produced by B.G. Barry Gibb, Dionne Warwick, and Heartbreaker. Singer-songwriter whose first six albums all achieved gold record status, Dan Fogelberg and Missing You. Is an Australian group whose first American LP has produced two top 10 singles, Down Under by Men at Work.
You gotta run, you gotta take cover. Can you hear the thunder? You gotta run, you gotta take cover.
I don't care if he's young or old.
You're gonna make him beautiful.
The number seven song was written and produced by Michael Jackson. Diana Ross sings the new hit, Muscles.
Tonight she walks right in my dreams since I met her from the start.
At number three is the second song in this week's top 10, written by Michael Jackson. With Paul McCartney, Michael sings The Girl Is Mine.
The doggone girl is mine. I know she's mine.
At number two is an English group which took its name from a British novel published in 1910. Supertramp and It's Raining Again. The top spot belongs to two artists whose first hit single was released twice before making it to the top of the pop charts. Maneater is the latest for Daryl Hall and John Oates.
In fact, we'd like to remind you of 10 of those reasons, the Solid Gold Countdown.
Cute.
Gotcha.
Number 10, Heartbreaker by Dionne Warwick.
Number 9, Missing You by Dan Fogelberg.
Number 8, Down Under by Men at Work.
Number 7, Muscles by Diana Ross.
Number 6, Rock This Town by Stray Cat.
Number 5, On the Wings of Love by tonight's guest, Jeffrey Osborne.
Number 4, IGY by Donald Fagen.
Number 3, The Girl Is Mine by Michael Jackson and Paul McCartney.
Number 2, It's Raining Again by Supertramp.
And this week's new number 1 song is Maneater by Daryl Hall and John Oates.
We'd like to thank all of our guests for making this evening so special. And be sure to watch next week for more of Pop Music Fest. Until then, good night.
Stay tuned for the late movie, the adventure classic Gunga Din, starring Cary Grant, Douglas Fairbanks Jr., and Joan Fontaine, next on TV5.
You know you can catch him if you let the songs take control.
Robert W. Morgan.